That'll be good on the GoPro on both cameras. We might as well go for the S-bends though. We might as well go for the S-bends.